Welcome to my channel. In this video, I will show you how to do backlink gap analysis. First of all, open Google Chrome. Now type SEMrush.com. Now this is your SEMrush dashboard. Now in this drop down menu, click on SEO Toolkit. In competitive research, click on backlink gap. Now add any domain you want for analysis, like I write facebook.com. Now click on find prospects for results. Now this is your full backlinks report for Facebook domain. Thanks for watching my video.